She requests me. She requests me from Banana Island. She requests me from Banana Island. When she requests me from Banana Island, she told me she's going to number 13 Gerard. Number 13 Gerard, on number 13 is before the roundabout. But on her way going, she was on call. There's car behind me. She just said, okay, stop, stop, stop. There's car behind me. I said, madam, you're putting her life in danger. I now park well. When I park well, she was on call. She just opened the door, start walking. I said, madam, madam, you haven't paid. She start walking. I now touch her. I said, madam, you haven't paid. She said, I'll call the police for you. How dare you touch me? How dare you touch me? And I said, but you haven't paid. And you put wrong address. You say number 13. On our way going, this express, and you was on call. You can't just hit the car and say, stop like that. And I said, okay, pay me. She said she's not going to pay. I said, for what reason? She said, because I touched her. And I said, but as I stop, as it means you say, end the trip, how much? You pay me. There won't be problem. But you open the door, you start walking out. And I say, you haven't paid, you don't respond.
Why did you do the video now?
Yes, because she threatened my life that she'll call the police on me, that this, that. She threatened my life. And this thing, I'll take it to both offices, and this thing will go to all social media. It's still on record. I have the right. She embarrassed me. She put my life in risk. She put my life and my car in risk. Look, this social media will take you, and they will arrest you. You put my life and my car in risk for this fateful Monday morning. You say you'll call the police. Your father is this. Your mother is this. I don't care. I'm working for my money. You put number 13, and thank God the thing is on app. The thing is on app.